The Great Northern Warehouse is hosting a world-renowned LEGO exhibition. I spoke to curator Mario to find out more.
This exhibit is based on Nathan Sawaya's art. And all the pieces you see in here are built out of LEGO, different sizes. You know, we go from a piece that's 273 pieces of LEGO all the way to the end of the T-Rex, which is over 80,000 pieces of LEGO. All of us used LEGO at one point or another. Some of us are better than others, but when you come here, you see what is really possible to do, because it's not like a painting where we've never painted, or music like we've never played music, so we listen to something or we watch something, we kind of understand how it works. But here, you've had a Lego brick, your dad had a Lego brick, your granddad had a Lego brick, so you kind of see what he's doing and you go, wow, it's like, how does he do that? Where did he get that piece of Lego? In this room, it's a little bit different, because what he's doing is he's recreating well-known art from, well, like we see behind us, Augustus, and to my right, we see David. The David, for example, is 0.5 of the real one. So this is 2.75 meters. The real one is 5.5. And they're more integral recreations. What we also have in this room is we have some interpretations, which is quite nice. You know, he's got the scream, where he takes the head out of the painting, and the head is in 3D in front of the painting. So it's a combination of reality and also reimagining art.